A cunning fox who noticed all this from the very beginning took advantage of this moment, came quickly, grabbed the piece of meat, and ran away, very happy with his food. The lion and the bear were both shook by the fox and could only watch it run away. They couldn't believe they had been so unwise and lost the meat because of their greed. Next time we capture a prey, I promise I'll share it with you, said the lion after he learned his lesson. The end.